Hello everybody, my name is Radhika and welcome to my YouTube channel. If you're watching me for the first time, please consider subscribing and click on the bell icon right next to it so that every time I upload a video, you will get notified about it. So in today's video, I'm going to be listing the top 5 eye products under Rs. 500 which can be easily used by beginners as well. So if you want to know those products, please keep on watching. First in the list is a brow pencil, and that is from Wet n Wild. You guys know this is my holy grail, and this one is the Wet n Wild retractable brow pencil. The shade that I use is medium brown. I absolutely love this one. It is amazingly waxed, amazingly pigmented, not patchy at all. Comes with a spoolie, which is yet another plus point of this. It is perfectly priced. It has I think 3 to 4 shades as well. I will leave the link of it in the description, and it is priced at Rs. 499. I know 500 ke budget ke under it is slightly pricey because it is exactly at a price of 500, but to be very honest, it is worth the penny that you pay for it because it is amazing. Once you apply it, you don't have to touch up your brows for the entire day. It stays put for the entire day. It is also sweat proof and smudge proof, which is yet another plus point, so you can definitely go for this one. The next product in the list is yet another holy grail product that I absolutely love, which is a liquid eyeliner, and that is the Lakme Absolute Shine Line Eyeliner. I absolutely love it. It cost 450 rupees and it is amazingly pigmented, gives a very matte finish. I like my liners to give a matte finish and not a glossy one because I really don't like glossy finishes in my eyeliners. So I like the liners that give matte finish. It gives an amazingly matte finish. The one con that which is about this eyeliner is that it is not a waterproof or a smudge proof one. So if your eyes water, it will smudge all over the place, which is a con, but it is pretty affordable and it is also very travel friendly as well, and it has a very precise felt tip also, which is amazing for precise lines and precise cat eyes and stuff. If you want to create dramatic ones, if you want to create just thin line over your eyes, it is an amazing eyeliner. The next in the list is the kajal, which is the Sugar Coal of Honor Intense Kajal. This is what it looks like. It's a twist up kajal and not the pencil one. It is a twist up kajal. It cost 250 rupees only and it is amazingly pigmented, and the best part about this is that if you don't want to go for a black one, you can go for other shades as well. It comes in different shades like blue, green, purple and stuff like that. I will leave the link of it in the description. If you want to go and purchase a nice colored kajal, you can go for this one. It's amazingly pigmented. It stays put for a really long period of time. The next product in the list that I have are false eyelashes, and the one that I've begun to recently use, which is a very affordable option, is these Pro Arch Premium Lashes. They cost only 200 rupees, and as you can see, they're not very dense one. They do not give very dramatic look, but they add very nice volume and length to your lashes, giving a very natural look. Does not feel like as if you've actually worn false eyelashes, which is actually a good thing, because instead of having those dramatic eyes and those dramatic looks, it's better to have lashes that look very natural, so that it gives a very natural effect on your face, which is exactly what this does. And the best part that I like about this is it is not just a very amazing quality, but they are very pocket friendly as well. Last but not the least is an eyelash glue, and this has actually been recommended by Shreya Jain as well. If you guys have seen her video, you will know what product am I talking about. It is none other than the Miss Claire eyelash glue. This is a black color eyelash glue, which is the best part about this, because ye actually alag se chamakta nahi hai. It very nicely dwells up with your black eyeliner. If you're going for a colored one, then that is a different scenario, but I usually go for black eyeliners, and it really nicely gels up with the black eyeliner. Does not look like as if there is an adhesive that has been applied on the lashes for sticking the the false eyelashes, which is an amazing thing. It is very affordable as well. It costs only 295 rupees, which is an amazing deal, and since it's a dark tone black color eyelash glue, it has a special place in my heart. So that's about it from today's video. If you like these product recommendations, please hit the like button. Comment down below and let me know how you like this video. I would love to hear it from you guys. Also, the product links of all these products are going to be in the description. If you wish to go and purchase any of them, you know where to find the links. Follow me on Instagram. The links to all my social media handles are given in the description below. Share this with your family and friends. And if you and your family and friends haven't subscribed to my channel, please do that. I will see you in the next video. Until then, bye.